Splash screen! Yeah, like we believe you. We believe you, totally, trust us. Trust a YouTuber. Bandai Namco Entertainment! Developed by Bandai Namco Studios Inc. and Vestage Project. Wait, I feel copyright music. Mobile Suit Gundam X3 versus Maxi Boost on English subtitles. Call it with Extreme Evolution. Oh man, I hope this thing can operate. I feel like it is. But anyway, and welcome back to Rainbow Walkthrough's gameplay video of Mobile Suit Gundam Extreme versus Maxi Boost on. And it's fine. And here we are playing yet another Gundam versus again, except it's the most recent one. It was last time too. Except this time we're playing one of the arcade titles on my PS4. English subtitles this time, because I don't know why they didn't. Why didn't they release it? They're making a push for releasing games in the West now, so why didn't they release this in the West yet? The only way to play this on your... The easiest way to play this is to import it through a service like PlayAsia or Amazon. And those are around $60. This went to $80. This copy that you're seeing right now went to $80 at one point, and I got as soon as it got down to $60. But yeah. We'll see if this is copyrighted or not, so I'm going to cut it right before. I'm going to upload this separately before the gameplay video, if not before we actually get to the gameplay. But anyway. So, yeah. I've been really wanting to play this for a while. I've actually been wanting to play a Gundam game for a while. I was using X actually. I was not using O. Interesting. I'm pretty sure that's because PS5 uses X instead of O. There really is a song though. Oh, I can do the GB7 trick of Sure. Yeah, no doubt I can use the PlayStation Plus functions. Oh, do I need to make an Asian PlayStation account? I'm guessing not. No. Now, before we get started, okay, I like the sound, but it's like